Hey guys, what's up? MrNyancatNinja here, and welcome back to a new type of video. It's Thursday night before I planned on uploading this video, and I had no clue what to play. So as you can probably see, I jumped in VR and played Beat Saber. For those of you who didn't know, I got a VR headset about a week or two ago, and I haven't really gotten a chance to do any content on it. So I figured, I don't know, what else to do tonight, so let's just vibe in a couple Beat Saber levels. There's a couple I want to play. First off, we are going to start with, where is it? This is a good old classic. So let's rock it. Hopefully it doesn't lag too bad. And I am sorry for any of you who actually like this song. It might just get ruined for you here. I'm actually very happy this is working, because I had a failed recording where it was going at 15 FPS. And I just had to change some settings in OBS. Oh god, it's hard to play and commentate. Alright, but I was trying to record this earlier and had problems with my computer. But now we got it working actually pretty well. So hopefully. So hopefully we can just vibe in Beat Saber for a little bit, and then be a quick edit. Like I said, well, I guess you wouldn't know in this video, but, I never claimed to be good at this game, just so you guys know. Any cool thing I do, you can definitely get hype about, but I'm really bad at this game. I'm just trying to focus. Oh god, that hit my friend. Oh. Through the fire and the flame. Minus one, that's three quick mats. Everything's in the proper. Smoke trees. See your girl in the park. That girl is the office. When I do this, good luck. Oh, I hit a mine. Ah! I hate the audio on this because I just want to like actually go with the flow. We stand. Did I hit that? I had to pull my headset off to check something. I'm a god gamer. What the fuck? Wait for it. Wait for it. He's almost gone. Wait for it. Was that worth? I think it was worth. All right. I always like a good SpongeBob song.
What is fun?
I don't know. What
let
is
spell it for you. F is for friends,
friends who do stuff together. U is for you and me. N is for anywhere and anytime at all down here in the deep blue sea. F is for fires that burn down the whole town. U is uranium bomb. N is for no survivors. Fuck, when you're Clinton.
Those things aren't what fun is all about.
Now, do it like this. Are you fucking kidding me? I thought this was gonna be a good, wholesome SpongeBob meme.
Now you have to get his penis erect.
No! You need some Christ. Oh, Lord.
Once he's nice and erect, what you're gonna do is replace the grapefruit from your mouth. You're going to twist up and down on his shaft.
I don't want
to
know.
At the same time.
This was supposed to be a wholesome SpongeBob song. What? I didn't sign up for this.
Now ladies. Remember, grapefruit is also a burner, so you actually losing weight while you're sucking his dick. Now, once you're
Christ
doing this technique,
compels
you feel amazing to him, but he still.
I wasn't ready for that. Christ compels you.
He's gonna be looking at you like, what the are you doing? But he'll never say stop. All he's gonna be thinking is, I could have been fucking a grapefruit all these years. And that's the grapefruit technique.
What the fuck was that? I came here for some SpongeBob. And you gave me the grapefruit technique. You know what? After that, I need to relax. So let's hit some peace and tranquility. And you can't see like my head bobbing, but I'm going back and forth. Back and forth. I missed it. Vibe out. Ready? Ready? It's almost over. No, I hit the dab. All right. I got one more song now that we're cooled off to finish this up on. Not that one. 9 to 13 minutes. Let's do it. If this song doesn't get copyright struck, I don't know what will. But it's not like I'm gonna make any money off of this video anyways. I walk a lonely road, the only road that I have ever known. It goes, but it's home to me, and I walk a... walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I walk alone, I walk alone. I can tell the sun, I'm
like a merry-go-round.
When worlds collide, you'll laugh so hard, you'll swear you died. When worlds collide, hold my hand, I'll be your guide. When worlds collide, buckle up for the sweet disguise and prepare to have your mind blown wide. When worlds collide, when
you're mining diamonds.
Oh, I dropped FPS. Potatoes, nugget, biscuit, nugget and a biscuit. Biscuit, nugget and a biscuit. One opportunity. Ah, I hit the mine. Son of a bitch. Do you ever feel like I'm having a man pushing through the wind, but I'm gonna stop again? Do you ever feel like I'm having a man sucking from the car? Do you ever feel like I'm deep, 6 feet on the floor? Baby, you got me the one that saves me. As after all, I missed it. You're my wonderwall. Hey, yeah, yeah. I said, hey, let's go in. My honey, don't mess around. Go scooter up. Shrimp, do you have to eat? Ended on a good combo. Let's go heart. I'll take it, dude. Okay, to be fair, in one of my fail takes, I missed like 400 notes. That's like 260. I will take that. I really want to do this one, but it's refusing to load, and it makes me sad. You know what? This is already getting copyrighted. Copyright stricken. So, why don't we go ahead and end on one I'm sure a lot of people know. And I'm gonna suck at this one too, because I'm terrible. Oh my God. And while we play this song out, I am going to say thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new around here, I don't know how long this song is off the top of my head, but I got plenty of time, so I'm gonna start plugging things. My I lied. We're gonna wait a minute, because I know about when the end of the song is. Alright, I'm gonna start the outro now. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new around here, please consider subscribing. I do Minecraft content Monday and Wednesday, and then Friday it's just whatever I feel like. So pretty high chance of more VR content in the future now that I've got all of it set up properly. If you like notebook tutorials, I do those on Wednesdays. And then I have a survival series going on Mondays. But other than that, if you like this kind of video, comment, let me tell me what you thought about it. And please be sure to hit that like button. I'm not going to beg, but if you liked it, it is greatly appreciated. And I will know you guys want more of this footage / gameplay style. I'm running out of breath because I'm really out of shape. But yeah, we also have a Discord down in the description. If you have VR headset, come stop by. I'll definitely play a game with you. But other than that, this has been Beat Saber. So thank you guys so much for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. See you guys. You can't see my hand. Wait.